Hello everyone, Ardawen here, and it's time for episode 752 of One Piece. And I started the wrong video. Let's just jump into the video. Then we'll talk. There we go. Yeah. And then we'll see what's going to happen. I am so sorry. In 3, 2, 1. Okay. So, we are going to start the Zou arc, and that's it. It's an island on the back of a walking elephant. And there are people there that's called the Mink, I believe, that hate humans. Oh yeah, and Lost Crew is there, supposedly, and the remaining Straw Hats are there. That's pretty much it. So, that's also all I have. Well, good night, everyone. No, I'm... Tomorrow's gonna be a long, long day. Because tomorrow, for my mindfulness course, I have to keep my mouth shut for an entire day. Can you imagine? Me keeping my mouth shut for an entire day. That's gonna be rough. It's gonna be so rough. It's like, I'm like, really? For an entire day? Humans can do that? Well, legends say that they can. I'll be amazed if I'm actually physically able to do that. Yeah. I think that's pretty much it. What I was wanted to ramble about in this episode. I might have something to ramble about in another episode, but the opening is almost over. I'm gonna put on my headphones, watch the second opening, and then we're going to get ready for the new arc. The Zou arc, I presume it's called. Monkey D. Luffy Tall. It's so weird, but I love it. The new warlords, the legendary Whitebeard's son appears. Oh yeah, we heard a little bit about that in the last episode, right? He took down a couple of Whitebeard's captains. I don't want you to bump into the mic stand, Kitty. I love you really a lot, but yeah, it is you, it's Fluffy. How do they get up there? I mean, that must be a challenge, right? I mean, it's. I mean, sure, it's. The sunny! Oh, I miss the sunny! Bartolomeo is losing his shit. There's 1,000 sunny senpai. No major damage, that's cool. That's Caesar. Luffy, that's Caesar. They're not here, but we know that. And Sunny is being dragged along. Well, they said did say it was a moving island, so there we go. It's moving. And for a moment yesterday, last episode by the way, I thought it, I saw hair, but it's just an elephant skin. I thought it was like, hey no, it looks more like a mammoth, but it's definitely an elephant. It's fucking weird though. Really fucking weird. But yeah, it's definitely an elephant. Well, yeah, but does that help you with your ship? Okay, it does, seemingly. Okay. Oh, I think that they're already crossing. The fall of Doki Satsumi has a huge impact, okay. S- So a lot, there were actually a lot of countries. Okay. Okay. Hey, Koala. A special ore? Drunken iron ore. Okay. Okay, that's interesting. So that he doesn't care about Luffy. Who's help? Oh, well, he's planning something? What are you planning, Dragon? A sea somewhere in the New Worlds. Okay. Blackbeard. It's a Blackbeard friend. Okay. He apparently escapes. An island as white as snow. A massive amount of weapons. Oh no, he is at don't tell me he's at Dragon's Islands. Yeah, he's at Dragon's Island. Oh, damn. Oh, wow. And the Blackbeards are going there? The Blackbeards are going to Dragon's Island? Oh, damn. That's gotta be insane. Former bounty 480 million berries. So he's about Luffy's level. Are you really though? Are you really though? The woman who Whitebeard loved. Okay. You don't seem like the kind of woman Whitebeard would love, but sure. Okay. He looks like a dumbass, though. Oh yeah, I don't think you wanna fuck with Marco and Vista, dude. Oh yeah, this. Oh damn. Oh. Okay. What does she see in the newspaper? Okay, that's the article about Doflamingo's defeat. Yes. And so now you're going to go after Luffy? Oh, you might not want to do that, dude. You might not want to go after Luffy. That might be a mistake. Okay, where's that buggy? Buggy! I miss you, buggy. What the fuck? It's like he started like a mercenary band. What kind of orders? Okay, there is a band of mercenaries, and since the weapons are gone, yeah, okay, I get it. Okay, now it's time to take Buggy down to the genius jester. I somehow I approve. Okay. Yeah, because he already is part of a fleet. Tell him, I want to hear Buggy's reaction. Ah, damn it, why are we cutting out? I want to hear Buggy's reaction. How about you? You moved all of your food. What about you guys? We'll miss you, Bartolomeo. Hope we'll see you again soon. No, it's a dragon. Yeah, they're just working too hard. I guess. He He's really terrible at drawing. He's really terrible at drawing. A dragon with a big snout and without wings. It's really bizarre. Okay. Even the dragon is like, why am I alive? Why am I alive? another creature to pity. Ah, Robin. Robin thinks he's cute. Okay, it's a climbing gym dragon. A very slow climbing dragon. Bye, Bartolomeo. Bye, Barto Club. We'll miss you. And we will look forward to seeing you again, Bartolomeo. Well, then first fight the navigator. No, he barely did. He barely did. Don't starve of hunger, because you got, you know, guys, you gave away all of your food. Dead ass. And to be continued. Okay, so we haven't really arrived at Zoe yet, but we are climbing up there now on the climbing dragon. Poor creature. It didn't need to exist, but it exists. We got a little bit of Whitebeard's son, which I don't believe he is, but I think he's going after Luffy now. He seems strong, though enormously stupid. And yeah, that's pretty much what's happening now. You have Oh yeah, and it seems like the Blackbeards are going to attack the Revolutionary Army on Dragon's Island. And I think that is a moment that the Blackbeards will regret, because I don't think you want to mess with Dragon and the Revolutionary Army. But we will have to see, because he has a fleet and shit, so it might actually get interesting. Anyway, guys, I think I gotta see you guys in the next episode. I hope to see you there. I'm going to the edit room for this episode, and then I'm gonna jump into the next episode and see what's going to happen.